Mandarin, Taiwanese Hokkien. Mandarin is a group of Chinese dialects spoken across most of northern and southwestern China. It includes the Beijing dialect, which forms the basis of Standard Chinese, the official language of China. Originating in North China, Mandarin is sometimes called Northern Chinese. Many Mandarin varieties, like those in the Southwest and Lower Yangtze, are not mutually intelligible with Standard Chinese. Mandarin has 1 billion native speakers, making it the largest Chinese dialect group spoken by 70% of Chinese speakers across a vast area from Yunnan to Xinjiang and Heilongjiang. Its spread is attributed to easier travel and communication in the North China Plain and its expansion to frontier areas. Taiwanese Hokkien, or simply Taiwanese, is a variety of the Hokkien language spoken by over 70% of Taiwan's population. It is primarily spoken by descendants of Hoklo immigrants from southern Fujian. As one of Taiwan's national languages, Taiwanese is similar to Hokkien dialects in Amoy, Quanzhou, Zhangzhou, and regions in Southeast Asia, including Singapore, Penang, the Philippines, Medan, and Southern Peninsular Malaysia.
一
It
二
D
三
Sam
四
Su
五
Ngo
六
Liu
七
Chip
八
But
九
Giu
十
Ship
我们的天赋, 愿你的名受显扬。
愿的天理也悲, 愿你的名声。
愿你的国来临, 愿你的旨意奉行在人间, 如同在天上。
你的国临到, 你的旨意得成, 在地里亲像在天里。
求你今天赏给我们, 日用的食粮。
愿的日食今仔日予阮，求你宽恕我们的罪过，如同我们宽恕别人一样。赦免阮的辜负，亲像阮也有赦免辜负阮的人。不要让我们陷于诱惑，但救我们免于凶恶。阿门。无得带阮入地去，就救阮脱离迄个歹的。阿门。